Now TJ is gonna shoot with some motion. So he's gonna stay low, he's gonna put the ball between his legs, he's gonna explode up into his shot. Determine the quality of your shot. You want to be balanced, you want to be low, and then you want to explode high.